مرعي he's in love with all his sheep. He's a vegetarian. He doesn't want to kill any sheep in the tribe. And whenever they have like an event, they want to kill his sheep. So he's always in a problem with that.
الشام شمال شمال الشام انا ماني بحرامي انا على الغنم هذه ما صدقتها مري مري
and he was very kind hearted man.
هاي قدي محمد يوم دولار في السنه كنت احمر خلاص بطل نفسي كنت احمر
the last character is this Indian Kabur and we does no one knows how he entered this Bedouin tribe and he reflects a lot of you know nice things. He's a salesman in the country, in the city, and he has a very intelligent camel as well, and he's in love with Shariha, the tribe daughter. So he has a love story with his camel as well. And we try to enter the animals in the so there is stories between the series for the animals. So animals talking with each other and they have stories as well. So they found oil in the city in one of the episodes.
I'm from Australia.
And this is the, you know, the turkey that is always trying to woke up the tribe and always getting being killed every time. And talking about the process, there was a challenge for us in this project because the voiceover was done in Saudi Arabia and the animation was done in Jordan because we want to reflect also the Bedouin accent as well. So it was a challenge for us to let the actors there to get the right message from each scene. So it was for us, we concentrate a lot on the storyboard. So we send them exactly the storyboard and the acting for each character in each situation, and they act on it in voiceover, and they send us the voiceover, and we animate the series. So here is another small movie about the whole process. This is the concept art, how we start the character, create the character, then we work on the storyboard. We draw every box, each scene, so they will record the voice on each box. Then we start inking and drawing everything frame by frame. And then we start putting some notes on the animation. Then there is a team for lip syncing that make it purely lip syncing according to the voiceover that we got. And then we add the music, sound effects, voice recording, and everything. Okay, the outcome. It was a long process for us in this project because it was a very tight frame. We finished the whole project in 6 months. We started almost in March and we ended in the end of in the beginning of Ramadan, we work on 10 episodes during Ramadan month. So it was a long journey, and it was a very hectic time. The outcome was very successful for us. It got the second place viewership in Saudi Arabia after Tash Matash, according to EBSUS stats report that got to NBC, and it got another place in viewership in Morocco as well. And we got around 2 million hits on YouTube and Shahid for the first month, and it was also a good number for us on this series and in a very new series. I will end with this slide, the lessons that we learned from this journey. First thing, that you don't need a very big idea to start a series, just a simple idea. If you go to this project, you see that we're focused on a very simple thing that we built on it a big story. Other thing, that think big. We're a very small team. If you go to our office, we're a very small office. We're just only maybe not more than 15 employees that working on this project. But we have this big dream to be on one of the best channels in the region, which is NBC. So we work hard. We did a very good pilot, and we presented to them, and they like it, and we just signed the contract. So it's not about you having a big company, it's just having a big idea. I want to end with the last slide. It's about Sherihan. She has a dream that she will get married. Unfortunately, it doesn't come true.
وين ما تكونين يا بعد تبدي حتى لو حطوكي باخر الارض العيون صراحة حارب الوحش وكسر الحصى كل العيون يا بعد قليل اسمع يا التنين يا الخسيس تراني حافر الحفرة تملي كبرك علي الملازيم ملازيم الرجال لا قالت فعلت اني لا قسمك ثلاث اقسام قسم عشي على هالربع وقسم موزع للجمعيات الخيرية وقسم برميه للسلام
يا الله وش الصوت اللي أسمعه جاني حبيبي
هم يا وجهة أبو بريح نبداك تراني ذبحت التنين الخسيس لعيونك اطمري اطمري نفداس على صدري
جراح حبيبي يا جراح عرفت الحين انك انت من نصيبي
So she went to the witch to let her
يعني انت متوكدة انك تبين الرجال
هي خال ابا جراح ابا
she wants this جراح to marry her
بيفتكني منه
اعطيني خصمة من شعراتك
she asked her to give like a part from her hair to make her like a solution like a magic thing
المحلول السحري هات مع القهوة
She asked her to put it in the coffee for جراح so he will fall in love with her
جلمان يا جلمان
So she asked جلمان to
جلمودي
To drink
القهوة هذه للشيخ جراح أنت أفهم ولا لا معي بس للشيخ جراح تروح وتقعد وزانه وتقهويه لين يقول بس
تعب 200 وأنا قبل بشهر شاريهم ب 120 ها
أبكى هذا بروتين من أمريكيين أصيلين يا أخوي أنا ما في جيب صيني ولا جيب ماليزي
بس أنا ما أبي قرقر كثير ها عطني 220 وهذا الخير عندي
صحيح
So he's trying to give him the cup of coffee that has this...
أنت وش تقول يا ولد؟ هب يا وجهه ومن قالك اني بتقهوها الحين؟
So he dropped the whole coffee in the main water for all the tribe. So now all the tribe will drink the water that the where's the voice? Okay.
جراح.
So now all the tribe fall in love with Shemila.
من بيا مكان الحين أنت وبابتك كم أنجل هناك جعيات قدو.
أبك هذا وش أنا؟ الظاهر أنجل مد جايب لهم طمة.
الحب ولا للحبيب الأولي.
هني عليها يا شريها.
طالت مسافتها ومشيتها عني لجلال الحبيب اللي اسمها شريها.